Hey everyone, I'm Ellen here at etrailer.com. Today we're taking a look at the Dexter Trailer Axle with electric brakes. Now this axle is going to have E-Z Lube spindles on either side, and you'll notice that it also has a 4-inch drop. So we'll talk about what all that means and also what's going to come with your kit. So basically our axle is going to act as the basis for our suspension system on our trailer, and this is going to give you a pretty much complete kit to either fabricate a new trailer for your application to make sure that everything is going to wear the same. We'll have the new axle, the new brakes, hubs, bearings, races, seals, and lug nuts as well. So all of that's going to wear at the same time. Or if you just had a damaged axle on your trailer, it's going to replace that out and make sure that everything's fresh and ready to go. Now this axle does have a 7,000 pound max weight capacity. Our length from hub face to hub face is going to be 94 inches. If we go from spring seat to spring seat, that's going to be 78 1/4 inch. I really like that this kit comes with everything, so again, you know that everything's going to wear the same. We'll also get a tube of marine grade grease to go with that, so it makes it easier for getting everything lubed up and doing that maintenance periodically. Now you'll notice that this does have a 4-inch drop. The advantage with that is that it's going to make it a lot easier to load up our equipment onto our trailer. If we drop down the deck plane of our trailer, it's going to make it a lot easier, since if you think of your ramps as coming up to meet your trailer, if we lowered that down, now the angle for our ramp is also lowered and a little bit more gradual, so it just makes those things easier to load and unload. With our kit, we're going to get our grease cap, and that has that E-Z Lube opening there, so you can just pop out that little rubber piece to put on your grease gun to get everything greased up. I just have this kind of lightly in there, so you would want to have it all the way tapped down so this lip is matched up to your hub there. If we take that off, we can see the E-Z Lube grease circ. It's going to come with the keeper, the nut, the dewasher, and again, all those bearing seals and races as well. Our hub is going to be made of a cast iron material, so it's going to be very long lasting and heavy duty. The bolt pattern for this is going to be an 8. So we'll have 8 studs on 6.5, so that's the distance from one stud to the other, center on center. The diameter of each of those studs is 1/2 inch. We'll get all 8 lug nuts for each of our hubs as well. We'll have also our electric brakes that attach to our axle. I'm just going to place that cap there for now. So we will have to make that electrical connection on our electric brakes as well. As far as the other specs with this, it is going to have a drum dimension of 12 inches in diameter by 2 inches wide. Again, that bolt pattern 8 on 6.5. The spindle drop is going to be 4 inches, and this is also an underslung design, so that means that our spring seat is located on the bottom of the axle, again, to help lower down that trailer, making it easier to load and unload. The axle tubing outer diameter is going to be 3 inches. And the grease cap outer diameter is going to be 2.72, or about 2 3/4 inches. This works with wheel sizes of 16 inches. It comes with a 5-year limited warranty, and it is made in the USA. Our axle is made of a high-strength steel construction. You might notice that there's a little bit of a bend to it, and that's to help give us that zero camber design. So as the weight presses down on the axle, it has a little bit of room to give and still hold true, but it keeps our wheels going in that straight line, so we don't have any pitch in or out, no camber in or out, and that also helps to keep our tread wearing evenly across the length, the width of that wheel or tire, excuse me. But that's pretty much going to do it for our look at the Dexter Trailer Axle with electric brakes and E-Z Lube spindles.